there. We've got some more trouble for the Lohan family, and this time, it's not Lindsay. All right, this might be considered the very first award show of the season. It's the Hollywood Film Awards in Beverly Hills. It's not a new award show. In fact, it's the fifth. And Selena Gomez and Justin Bieber are adopting. Yes, it's true.
You guys can come.
We're the first shift.
Visit with us at the Fox booth. We're going to be there at 12:30 at the Taste for Soul.
And the sweet potato
coming up from the south southwest. But otherwise, that ridge of high pressure will weaken, and we're going to see some morning clouds and fog. That's going to be the rule over the next several days. But then lots of sunshine in the afternoon. So that's good stuff here for the weekend. 94 today in Encino. Not bad. I mean, it's still hot. I know, but at least not quite as hot as the triple digits we saw yesterday and those record-breaking numbers. 93 in San Bernardino today. Downtown LA, Inland Orange County, still above the average, but at least 10 degrees cooler than yesterday. We're expecting 88 today. Yesterday we got 98, and tomorrow it looks like this comfy conditions will continue into next week.